Representatives of labor and management see just what makes a baby flat top tick. Work at home speeds victory, and J. Howard Pugh heads oil company executives who view firsthand what development of 100-octane gas has meant. On a carrier, for instance, this superfuel means a shorter takeoff and led to the evolution of baby flat tops. Just 10 years ago this month, the first 100-octane fuel was delivered to the Army. But overnight, management and labor performed the production miracle of gearing to war needs. No wonder Navy pilots call this gas blood plasma for their planes.